Hey kid, Earth is a great planet, huh?
Incredible!
No one can match the power of Lord Bojack. And the planet Earth is such a beautiful world. A perfect place for him to rule the galaxy.
Don't! Underestimate us! Ready?
Fire! I found you!
Get you for that!
If you're that weak, you'll never beat me!
I suppose you think you're pretty tough, don't you?
Piccolo!
Ready? Fight!
Let's go!
So you've got a death wish?
Shoot!
You're going to pay for that!
Going to destroy him! Ready? Fight!
Feel my wrath!
You won't get away with this!
What?
Using his powers of instant transmission to surprise Bojack, Goku turned the tide of the battle with one blow.
Gohan, show us your true power! You can't hold back! It's up to you to protect the Earth!
My father saved me! And he said you weren't going to get away with this! He told me that I was to protect the Earth now!
Ready?
Fight! You won't get away!
With his true power unleashed, Gohan crushed Bojack. Having proven himself up to the task, the mantle of Earth's protector was passed on to Gohan.
Gohan, you did fine. My friends and I have plenty of experience. Oh! A new scenario's been added! Okay, let's try the next one. Which story of... Got it? The next... Which game level will you... All right! We'll try it together!
Many years have passed since the epic battle with Cell, and the Z Fighters have enjoyed a time of peace. However, that peace has now been shattered by the arrival of the monster, Majin Buu. A formidable foe before, Buu has since used his powers of absorption to multiply his strength tenfold. Now, in a final bid to save their friends and put an end to Buu's destructive onslaught, two old rivals have joined forces, combining their powers to become the ultimate fusion warrior. Thus, everyone was able to resume their peaceful lives. Gohan turned 16 and began attending high school in Hercule City. And somehow along the way, he'd end up becoming the hero of justice, Great Saiyaman.
Hey, Videl, how's your training going?
Wait and see. I'm going to show you at the World Tournament.
This girl is named Videl, the daughter of Hercule. She also fights crime in the city. As fate would have it, she found herself attracted to Gohan, and in time became a new member of Goku's family.
I'm looking forward to it.
You think you can just brush me aside? You wouldn't last 10 seconds against me.
Ready?
Gohan and Videl trained hard to prepare for the competition. Meanwhile, the other tournament hopefuls were honing their skills as well.
Come on, Goten. Show me what you can do.
Ready?
If I don't keep at it, these squirts are gonna pass me by.
Come on, let me see what you've learned in training. Ready?
Come on.
What's going on here, for crying out loud?
Ready?
Fight! Yeah!